I do not.
Then I will do it out of respect. Yeah, so you want to go first or second?
I want to go first.
Fair enough.
Put it back.
1, 2, 3, 4.
That's interesting.
I mean, it's kind of like count of five.
Perfect.
Yeah, actually,
and I can use. First one wasn't bad, but it was like.
This came out my last time.
No, this is fine. Somebody.
Some key elements. But the second one was pretty juicy, but it had too many attacks.
Some attacks.
And one assist. And I was like, no.
It had only three.
Like, I can't do a lot more than six, and I was like, okay, well, I'm gonna go all in then.
What is this, the Stone Ages?
I didn't mean to bring up
No, you were.
I forgot that I, when I said I have a few, I was like, oh yeah, Mike gets to seven, and I run 1.3s. So those get big, potentially.
Okay.
So it's like two-fifths of an attack.
Well, self-sacrifice.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, and the later it goes, the bigger
I played two of them.
It's usually a little
Girl's Kid.
It's
will
a little bit.
Release on a third.
What?
Ew, gross.
Stop. Stop doing that.
I approve of this.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Faster.
Significantly improved.
I'll draw.
Disgusting.
On a 2.
It makes me cry.
On a 3.
That's on top.
I guess, actually, we don't want
to be supposed to be
on a 4.
You're welcome to start whenever.
And we stop.
I swear I'm not holding your copy.
We will... Okay, let's start this shindig off with a knife slice on a 5.
Graceful move.
I got it.
Clever distraction.
Look at that. I got it. No response.
No further response.
Requesting
assistance. Going into enhances. I will. Plus one speed. And then I'll lose a life.
Go ahead.
Yeah, thank you. And then if you block, bad things happen. The best
I will
thing I could
flip
say.
And look at the top card of my deck.
Rude. I can't do that yet. Enhance, the next time you lose life during the combat phase, you lose another life and I gain a life.
I'm gonna flip and name Foundation.
It's a Foundation act. Fair. That's it. So, that's all for me. You? So 6 low for 5. Well, technically 6. Because lizard. And then I gain a life. So yay, that hit. Next up, we will.
I find that kind of spicy.
Cheers.
Like, here's a view, Sharon.
Cheers, spicy. We lost life.
Sure.
Yeah, it was 6 damages total.
Got it.
Yeah. So we went from 27 to 21.
We good, homie. Appreciate you.
6 for a back alley hit. 5. 6.
And did you have the...
This is a fun card.
It's commit.
Apparently. No response.
Oh, response, I'll give it minus 3 speed.
That's fair.
I also have no responses.
Goes down to 1. It stays at 5. We will...
I will use Clever Distraction to give it minus 2
speed. Go to Enhance. Enhance. Stun 2.
I will give it 5 damage.
Okay, 23.
I will use Graceful Maneuvers to give it minus 2 speed.
I shall pass.
We will enhance. Give it plus one speed. I will lose a life. And if you block it, bad things happen.
I'll pass.
Enhance. We will draw a card.
Because you have so much like fetch as well.
Let's block on seven.
Like how all the equal amount.
We will also pass.
Alright,
okay.
So
that's your turn.
Full block on a 4.
I mean, you.
Guard on a 5.
It's gonna happen to like
because you block, you lose a life. And my next attack will get plus 1 speed, also, response. I will gain a life. I will draw a card and just confused.
And a requesting success.
Yeah, you commit this and you'll see the lockdown.
This card is
This card is
locked down.
That's interesting. Rescue completed on 5. Oh, got it.
I'm responses.
I'm feeling a 2 here, man.
Me neither.
Dancing.
I think we'll pass it there. This didn't hit. This did.
Yeah.
And this will build.
Discard your board.
That gives speed, right?
This?
Yes. Alright, I'm going to commit this to
I'll
seal it,
three.
So you won't be able to use it on your turn. Specialized sound waves on a 3. Got it on 3. Response against plus 1 damage for each card in the card pool.
To destroy this for plus 2
damage. Response after I play this card, draw a card. No further response. Send it 4 high for 4.
I had a 6. Maybe I just, no, I didn't appreciate it.
So, 4.
I'll let you
double jab pull on a 5. Got on a 5. Response gets plus 2 damage for each card in the card pool. No response. No further response. Moving to enhance. Combo enhance because this attack is blocked. Draw 2 cards and discard 2 cards. My next check to play a card because it's 2.
I mean, I've still got 2 moments.
You don't need responding? I'm debating whether this is my response. I don't use it.
My first answer would be to. Ready to your foundation.
I think shall pass. 3 mid for 7. I'll take 7.
I will use Grace from the Numbers. It gets minus 2 speed, then 1 more for each card in the card pool, so minus 3 total.
Double jab pummel on a 6. 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yep.
Response gets plus 1 damage for each card in the card pool.
I'll pass.
No further response.
No
further response. Moving to enhances. Combo enhance. If this attack is blocked, I draw 2 cards and discard 2 cards. My next check to play a card is plus 2.
I will go for a block on 6. Checks a 3, 4, 5, 6. It's fully blocked.
I see shall pass. 3 mid for
first set.
4, 5, 6.
Four. Also break a roll. Alright. My combo hands will trigger. I will draw two cards and discard two cards.
I'll need six from the top.
Respond late.
Break a one. So. Plus four.
First day of class.
Just keep down the hand.
Keep draining.
Alright, I have discarded my two cards. On a 6, 4, 5, 6. Response from Wealthy Aspirations. When a card enters my momentum, I will flip it and add the top card of my deck to my momentum.
I will respond
to
them in a potential to make it into a high attack.
Okay. I will do my next attack.
I'll pass.
Need to give it.
Drive. We're gonna go for a block on a 7.
Alright.
I check a 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Fully blocked.
Let's try.
Take
one. We will overhead rehearsal. Number 4.
Let's go ahead.
Got it.
Alright.
None for me.
No response.
Going into enhances. We will give it minus one my life, plus one to speed, and if you block, that thing's bad.
Yes.
I'll pass. Enhance, recovery girl's kiss. I will gain a life.
Yay.
I will enhance from Jiro. Look the top two cards.
Rude. I don't know what these are.
Why should I'm gonna remove active plasma. This attack will be considered complete.
Because I'm special.
This, but it's like, if I don't do all this on this one, you put my special spell away.
I'll
just take the one that I
used. Just put it back. Just like, okay.
Bet. Blue. Enhance. Overhead reversal. We'll build one. Foundation printed at difficulty 0 from a discard pile. Committed. We will do recovery girl's kiss. And it's committed. It's making a commitment.
I'll pass.
I will also pass. So this is going to be a 4 low for 4.
Checks. I have nothing that responds. How about you?
Yay, it did. Response. I gain a life. Blue. I'll draw a card. Blue. Then I'll discard.
I will.
I guess we'll discard first.
Sure. I'm going to use Ecto to destroy a foundation and pick up a copy of this attack.
Okay. Do another overhead reversal. Apparently, I drew 2. 4, 5.
I'll go for meteor shower again. Checks a 3, 4, 5. That's actually
no response.
No responses.
I have no responses.
Enhancements.
I will give it plus one life. Being alive, give it plus one speed. It's already done. And if you block, bad things will happen.
Okay. I will pass.
Sick. I will self-sacrifice and destroy this to give it plus one to damage.
I will use...
I will over... I will do this thing.
I will pass it against one scenario.
Choices. There's actually three choices.
so many choices.
I know, right? We'll do Recover Girl's Kiss.
Because
who doesn't love life?
That's dark.
Right. All right.
Six.
I believe that's all I can do. So I will send it. So this will be a four low for five damage. It hit. I gain a life. I'll draw a card. Then I'll discard a card. Back alley haymaker for 7. 3.
I'll put in these 3 cards for my own
I don't want to do that. Do I?
Do you?
Do I?
Do you?
Sure. Will you? Okay. I will. I don't wanna, but I'm gonna.
I will.
It's the worst idea in the world, but hey. I can do things.
Yeah, I will also pass that.
Maybe dying next turn, but hey. That's all. That's the trip, right? Alright, but.
If you don't have any responses.
I don't.
I do! I'm gonna give him minus 3.
That's fair. Well, joke's on you, because I'm going to give it plus
5.
Oh, going in a new enhance. Enhance. Plus 1 speed. If you block, bad things will happen.
Okay. I will pass.
Make it easier for you to say.
This goes face down. These two go face up.
I will stun you. I will EX 2. It says, gain 2. Woo, 2 speed.
I'll pass.
Bet. I will back alley haymaker. I will build a foundation. Build one foundation with permanent difficulty 0 from a discard pile. And it doesn't have to be committed this time. It's release. Who knew?
The issue is
your name?
I'll pass.
I'll also pass. So we'll send it. Well, I already used her twice per turn.
Give it 5.
I will request assistance to ready grace from
you. All of these hit. Now what do I do?
I will...
Cry? Do I cry? What is this? Yeah. Ooh, geez, a lot of those.
I could just do those.
And then hope and pray.
Now it all makes sense. I'm going to.
Yeah, I'll do that. On 5?
5 speed.
And.
5 low for
damage. No responses either. First enhance will be
passive.
Blocked. And the next one, 2-2.
Response to this. I will put Excited for Blood committed.
I will
and these are all going to go in my momentum.
Assistance to
actually,
going to check into.
Wrong one.
I'm going
get
to
in there. There we go. Bad.
You're up, Buttercup. 4 plus 2. 2, 7, to this check.
I will ditch the small number and draw four.
I will pass.
I will pass, so I will be blocking on a six. Checks plenty.
I shall play a specialized sound wave on a three. Got it? Response, it gets plus one damage for each card in the card pool. Response, I will remove a momentum. And response after I play this card, draw a card. And then send it four high, four.
Sure. I'm gonna use confused. Let me see your drop set.
You are trying.
I will.
I'm very, very set up right now.
Yeah. Well, they're
trying. I'll actually just remove this copy from it and remove the powerful cube. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
I just found all my quick creatures.
And the waiver.
Yeah, I just said triple specialist with Spooky. So, like,
I set it down like this, and I was like, wait for it.
Just like negate my bad.
I realized what I.
Yeah.
Oh,
like,
yeah, I forgot to do release.
Oh,
go me. Anyway.
Well, you couldn't, because this was a flash.
You're right. That's why you couldn't do it. I was wondering. So, how about that?
Sick.
Trust me, it's not my choice.
Alright.
I will use Grace from
Neuters.
Specialized Soundwave on a 4.
Hey, speaking of.
Response, it gets plus 1 damage for each card in the card pool. Response, I'm going to remove some of
them. Oh, and you
was
there.
Give
it as a 4 move.
Because this is your third attack, while you're struggling with studies to add one of these to my hand.
Starting to know a pattern.
Response after I play a card. Draw a card. And then I will send it 4 high for bye.
I will also pass. Going for a 7.
I'm gonna go for
five,
a 6.
6-7, it is fully locked.
I lose.
Good game, bro. You're at 7.
Oh, you're right, I am!
You were looking at
I did it for the meme! I memed it, fucking. Fail at take 5. Ugh. Unblock.
I will go ahead and keep
murder me. I wasn't gonna be able to block anything anyway.
Six.
Yeah, that's it.
I'm just
dead.
I'm just gonna hit you with a baseball bat, with an overgrown baseball.